President Joko Widodo is attempting to ease tensions within the parliament by urging the opposition Red and White Coalition and his own Great Indonesia Coalition to unite for the good for the people.
The call comes after government-aligned parties form their own House leadership group. News of the Great Indonesia Coalition's rival parliamentary group reached President Widodo, who was conducting Friday prayers in the State Palace compound. Widodo is urging calm and asking the parties to work together.
Akan lebih baik kalau kita ini bersatu. Akan lebih baik kalau kita ini menjaga persatuan dan kesatuan. Dan itu dicontoh oleh, akan dicontoh oleh rakyat.
Pak, mau terkait ini Pak, tukang satu.